These are troubled times. We need leaders, men of courage, hope, and vision. This is not who we need. Robin Williams is Donald.
I think the world out there is coming undone like a cheap suit.
He just lost his job.
Well, now, come on a free play. You're fired.
His girlfriend.
But I'm not going to be here when you get back.
Then he lost his mind.
Hey.
Walter Matthau is Sonny.
Hey, come on. A man's got to do what a man's got to do.
He got held up.
And I'm not wearing any underwear.
And blown up. Then he got a little fed up.
No, not a little, a lot.
Columbia Pictures presents a Michael Ritchie film, The Survivors, the story of two guys who decided it was time to speak up.
And we're tired of being victims, aren't we? I'm not afraid to go back.
Don't get them mad, Donald.
And the guy who decided to make them shut up.
You're gonna be two today to some. God, I have a stronger gut through.
Well, Mr. Honky Mofo, take your best shot.
You know, this is one of the neatest times we have ever had.
Hey, survival training's gonna be fun. This gonna be like skiing, except for booby traps.
You die!
That's the way John Wayne would have done it.
Now you're mad at me.
He's more primitive than I thought.
Walter Matthau.
I think you're a total loony bird.
Robin Williams.
Sonny, mental defectives shoot people all the time. I think I could learn.
Jerry Reed.
Well, if you think I'm going to let you shoot me so you look good for your friends out there, brother, you crazy.
Once they declare war on each other.
This one has your name and address on it.
You could die laughing.
Donald! Donald, you're alive!
The survivors.
You can all go home now. Everything is under control. Let me rephrase that.